Alright guys, here we are, going down in the submarine.
Attention!
What's that, like torpedoes, huh?
Yeah.
So they can shoot two torpedoes out of this thing. How long do you think this
Ten
is?
10 torpedoes. It could be held in here.
What's that?
So.
Carries 10 torpedoes.
Yeah, torpedo room has 4 torpedo tubes. Bearing the top operational stress will carry 10 torpedoes here. Turbo loaded in tubes, 6 spares on the raft.
And there's the torpedoes.
This also uses a.
Well, there are bunks up here too, it looks like. So people must sleep. They must sleep up there. There's 3 bunks. Never been inside a submarine, son? This is cool. Look at this, they got a little bathroom in there. This must be like control room.
Yeah, where we can operate everything here.
I'm betting this fan didn't come with this thing. There's the hatch.
Huh? Cool.
This must be the engine. Look at the size of this sucker.
After engine room.
Yeah.
It's huge.
It's craziness. That must be the basement. Ouch! Watch your head. Oh man, what's this, the kitchen? Washroom. That must be the shower. Oh, this is a bunch of bunks. Man, this place is long, guys. More bunks. Imagine sleeping in this thing. Holy. Must be the mess hall. Nice little kitchen. Communication. In the basement. Oh man. somebody's office. It must be a toilet, I imagine. Oh, this must be the captain's quarters. Three people. Oh, man. Kitchen. And more torpedoes. Geez, how many is there? It looks like 1, 2, 6 of them. Is that what they are? Yeah. Torpedo tubes. Here's your torpedoes. And
let's stay here.
Oh, let's see.